Alright, everyone, here's Alpha Train Spy, Cosplay of this week. Oh no, it wasn't bad, but I mostly caught gold transit trains. So yeah, let's get into this. So my first train in this video is CN A450, going from North Bay to Toronto. It was set by 8808, but really also set in K5A Leyhorn. And trailing second behind that is 2266. And this was another short 450 because it didn't have any freight cars. So basically, this was a power move. Why did they rent light power back to Toronto? I have no idea.
No alarms. Temperature 2-4. C total axle 1-2. Speed 5-0.
The next train I caught is GO 6911, heading north from Toronto to Barrie. It was led by Capcar 369 with a really weird turn, and pushing in this MP54 locomotive 681. And most of the GO trains in this video will have 6 passenger cars. Now, moving on to the East Granbury Gold Station. He was gold 6808, heading south from Barrie to Toronto. It was set by 655 with a really powerful horn. And at the end of the train is Cab Car 305. And that has 12 passenger cars. The next train I caught is GO 6919, heading north from Toronto to Barrie. It was led by old cab car 252 with a really powerful emergency horn. The regular horn wasn't working, so Fast Life had to use it. And pushing it is 646. And that has 10 passenger cars. Thank you. For an extra, I called it CNQ106. Going from Rubber Banks, BC to Montreal. It was set by 2830, but we're really also setting K5HLA horn. And the engineer gives me a horn salute. And for a weird DPU, it's 3884, which is a 100-year anniversary unit. And this also has a K5HLA horn. So it was basically a K5HLA horn duo. And that has 139 rail cars and 388 axles.
CN detector, ALA 4-7. No alarms. Temperature 2-1C. Total axle 3-8-8. Speed 5-5.
Now moving on to our Aurora Gold Station. Here is Gold 6911 once again. This time it was led by Capcross 333 with a really awesome horn, and the conductor will give me a wave. And pushing it is F59PH562. And if you're enjoying this video so far, then please make sure you give it a really big thumbs up. Not far behind, an equipment move GO train pulled in, heading from the Teston siding to Aurora GO station. It was led by Cab Car 332, and at the end of the train is F59PH 561. Now here is 561 departing Aurora GO station. It is now on GO 6314, heading south from Aurora to Toronto. The engineer and the conductor give me a wave and a horn salute, and they were really nice. They even talked to me when they got on the locomotive. So a huge shout out to the crew members on this train. Alright, so we are just passing by Worden Avenue, just before Pine Orchard. I'm way back from a world ago. And we found out that a northbound train is heading our way, you can see. And it's going into the Pine Orchard siding to meet with a southbound because the right arrow is flashing, you can see. Which means this train is going into the Pine Orchard siding to meet with a southbound. So yeah, so that's what the arrow is on the bottom, you can see. And the northbound train is via number 1, because I got word about it. So yeah, a possible now. So via 1, which goes from Toronto to Vancouver, has this. It was led by 6431, the railway also horn. And trailing second is 6452. And that has 20 passenger cars. And it was going to be meeting with a southbound train at Pine Orchard. Which I didn't bother on seeing because I didn't have time. Now moving back to the East Granbury GO station, here is GO 6920 heading south from Barrie to Toronto. This has 562's train, with 562 leading, and it has a really awesome horn. The next and final train that I caught is CN Z100, going from Winnipeg to Montreal, but it has to work at Brampton first. It was set by 2295 with a really awesome sounding K5HL horn. And trailing second is BC Rail 4653, and that has 127 rail cars. Thank you. Wait for now. We hope you enjoyed all the trains by Cosplayer this week. Oh well, at least I got mostly gold trains, but at least I got some CNs too. And the BC Rail trailing second on 100 is a great way to end off this video. So yeah, I wish it was leading though, but oh well, it is what it is. So yeah. That being said though, I really hope you enjoyed all the trains by Cosplayer this week. If you enjoyed it, then please make sure you give this video a really big thumbs up. And subscribe for more videos if you haven't already. That will really help me out a lot. And until my next RailFM video, I will see you guys later. Peace out, folks, and I hope you all have a wonderful evening. And that will be it from me. Bye now, and that will be it. Hey, hey, hey! Please feel free to subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos coming soon, if you haven't already. Well, as usual, I really hope you enjoyed this RailFM video. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I will see you guys in the next video. And that will be it as usual. See ya, guys!